Sound design.
So how do you identify a comb filter in SATlive? Well, we can use all the same techniques that we just learned using Smart, but in SATlive we have one more tool that I want to share with you called comb filter. So let's take a measurement and see how it works. All right, that looks like potentially a comb filter to me, but to be sure, I can click on comb filter area, and these huge, ugly bars come up, but now I can move the cursor around, and you can see that they are highlighting the areas here where if there is a comb filter, they should be regular. So this is showing me those regular intervals, which are easy to see on a linear display, harder to see on a log display, thus the tool. So you can see that if I move these around, I can pretty much line them up so that I've got a dip, a dip, a dip, a dip, a dip. Looks like a comb filter to me. If you don't like how sort of intense this is, you can turn this off and instead have comb filter bars. And that just puts a little display in the bottom here, and then that way you can leave this on all the time and it's not as obvious. So just nice little helpful tool here. So if you use SATlive, you can quickly identify a comb filter anytime.
Sound design.